What is going on, everybody, and welcome to another Minecraft command block creation tutorial. Today I'm going to show you guys how to make a more realistic kind of spell system with particles. They take effects. Look at that. That's awesome. Sometimes it's a little buggy, guys. So let me get over here and then throw it like that. Oh, bang! Now I got him. That's so cool. And like I said, I'm still working on it. So some of the stuff, like there's the particles. They took damage. You guys can see the particles that they took damage. Let me hit them one more time. There it goes. That's so awesome. So now let's punch them, and they should be pretty close to being dead. He still got a little bit of health. I must have not hit him all the way. But they do take damage, so it's pretty cool. I like it. This is the command. So let me kind of briefly what's going over. So you're going to need a power one spell, which I decided to use fire, which is the particles of flame, which basically whenever you throw it, it's teleporting within your distance like so. And then you have magma cubes that are teleporting to the item, and you get the particle effects from magma cubes and stuff. I'm going to add smoke from blazes and stuff, so this is going to look really, really awesome. And then, of course, you got all the sounds to help from the annoyance, and then you have just the effects whenever the item is near an entity that's not a player or a magma cube to help you do the damage. So that is pretty much it. Like I said, I'm still working on it. Also, if you guys can leave a like and a comment on what kind of more spell systems you guys would like me to add to this. Like, do you want ice, you want thunder, you know, whatever. And then I'm gonna create an awesome world for you guys to download all of these whenever I get done. I'm actually gonna go put it onto a new world so you can actually play like a magic type of world whenever it's all done. That's so cool, man. I don't know, especially in vanilla. But yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. I'll see you in the next video. I'm Daycon Black Rose, and I'm out.